They're aware of you now, Dante. So stay low. Mundus doesn't know I exist, so I'll remain hidden until we're ready to strike. Cat knows the virility factory, and what lies beneath. She will be your guide.
It'll kill you.
Draw attention.
Come on! Cat, you dragged me into limbo.
What? How? The camera spotted you. They must have been looking out for you.
I know.
Here comes trouble.
Shit. I'm not safe here.
And go. Someone doesn't want me here.
The city itself is trying to stop you.
Great.
Virgil sent me the camera locations for this area. Best avoid them if we can. Follow me.
Nicely done, girls.
Thank you.
Here I am.
This isn't good. It's the walls. Get out of here!
One more.
Over here, Dante. We're clear. For the time being. Over here.
Never seen a witch use a spray can before.
Well, spells can take hours, if not days, to prepare. So why not can it for instant use later?
And they do with cheese. Where'd you learn this stuff?
Virgil taught me the basics of demonology and occultism. Felt I had natural talent for it. Said it would help me to focus on something constructive instead of...
Instead of what?
Instead of focusing on nightmares. Okay. There you go. Shit. Cops. I gotta go. I'll find you. Take out the camera.
Thank you.
Come on then, you little shit.
Fat ass.
heart of it all.
Dante, it's chaos out here, but I found a way out.
Where?
Up there. I marked it. Dante, run!
I am running. Seem to drag on forever. Church.
The police have released footage of the terrorist responsible for the recent attacks at St. Agrius's church. He goes by the name of Dante. Remember his face, people. If you see him, inform the police immediately, but do not approach him. He has a history of physical violence and is a known sexual deviant. This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.